in terms of before and after, I've been very fortunate to have a lot of skills and be successful in my life. And I remember when I was young, I thought if I just had this amount of money, then it'll be there. And then I had that amount of money. And it was like, well, maybe if I just had this, then I'd be there. And then I got that, and I wasn't there. So I've had enough time and experience in my life to realize that all these little carrots that I put out in front of myself to really find the satisfaction, the stability in my life that I was looking for, all those little carrots weren't really providing what I was looking for. And I did a lot of searching in terms of spiritual techniques and workshops, self-development and all of that. And although I would find some benefit in my life, it never really gave me the grounding that I was looking for. And fortunately, my wife came down to San Francisco, went to an open meeting, and was taken by it enough to do the introductory training, and came back and started doing clarity calls. And I would hear it on the speakerphone. I thought, well, I'll try that too. And so we got into a routine of listening to the clarity calls, and then I did the introductory training, and then we both did the 12 empowerments. And it was like, in that 12 empowerment training, it just became so clear that this really had what we were looking for. Carrie mentioned earlier that what this is all about is how it really plays out, you know, in our lives, how it really shows up in our lives. And as skillful as I was at being able to get what I wanted in my life in terms of material things, I still wasn't skillful in terms of being able to find the stability and live and interact and have a marriage based on that stability. And it's so amazing how with this practice of the short moments and all of the four mainstays, having a trainer, having the training media, and also having community, how it seems almost, what is it? It's so automatic. What's occurring is so amazing to me, because in all the workshops I did, I had to work at making a change, changing myself, fixing something that really wasn't working. And I could kind of maintain that for 30 seconds, an hour, 2 hours, and then back to the same kind of reactiveness that may always occur in my life. When certain things happen, the button would get pushed. And now, it's just every day is new and fresher and more open, and I'm surprising myself. Often little things will come up that were the old buttons, and I recognize that that's a button, and what's coming out of my mouth is something really pleasant. I surprise myself. It's just so amazing and so fulfilling. I just feel so grateful to Candace O'Denver, the founder, and this community, really all of the four mainstays, the trainers, what's available, all the free media on the web, because it's really provided me, wherever I am in Canada, here we travel a bit, and wherever we go, we have access to the support system, the support network and balanced view of all four mainstays that just, yeah, it's really given me what I've been looking for. So it's very fulfilling. Thank you all very much for being part of this community and being on this call, being in this meeting.